Shut up and sit down.
AC on Aurangabad. Aurangabad AC for students and children in English. The name of the city Aurangabad means built by the throne. This historical city consequent its name from one of the bold and daring rulers, Aurangzeb. A historic and fascinating city of Maharashtra state is known with the title of the City of Gates, also counted as one of the fastest growing cities in the world. The city is known for the historical monuments like Bibi Ka Maqbara, the Ajanta Caves and Ellora Caves, Jyotirlinga, Grishneshwar Temple at the Valley of Sufi Saints shows the cultural diversity along with the unity of the city. The 52 gates in the town tell the stories of the Mughal Empire and local culture. The fantastic historical place and perfect time can be spent here for those who love to visit the historic shrines. This city is not a kind of weekend spend place. You need at least 4 to 5 days to visit the great city. The best time to visit Aurangabad is between October and March. Those who enjoy the rains can stay in the rainy season and admire the green beauty of the place. The city has a population of approximately 15,58,000 people, with the majority of Hindus, followed by Muslims, and then very few of Buddhists, Jains, Sikhism and Christianity also part of the city. Muslims and Mughals inspire the culture and flavor of Aurangabad. There is a cultural similarity with Hyderabad. The charm, language, cuisine and food show the mixed essence of Hyderabad, Muslim and Mughal ethos. The biryani is known by the name of Tehri is one of the most popular food items in the city for both veg and non-veg eaters both. Another famous dish is Naan Kalia, one kind of naan prepared in tandoor with the kalia is a spicy mixture of mutton. Aurangabad is not a historical place, it is growing like a metro city. There are theatres, pubs, discos, shopping malls and cinema halls, which are the happening places visited by local youth for partying and dating. One of the best places to visit in Aurangabad is the Aurangabad Caves, located on the hilltop. The caves are 12 rock-cut Buddhist memorials, which are devoted deeply to the Buddhist form of architecture. There are 10 caves to explore, divided into western and eastern locations. Another place is Daulatabad Fort, the most impressive and solid fort in Maharashtra, counted in 7 wonders of Maharashtra. The top attractive place in Aurangabad is Bibi Ka Maqbara, a must-visit place. Has a close resemblance with the Taj Mahal among the 7 wonders of the world. Grishneshwar Temple, the famous temple of Lord Shiva. The 12th Jyotirlinga temple is visited by countless devotees every year to seek the blessing and to see the holy water springs. The Ajanta and Ellora Caves are the top search places in Aurangabad. This UNESCO World Heritage Site with 30 original Buddhist caves. They showcase the real artwork and the significant statues for the period from 200 BC to 650 AD. The Ellora Caves are the starts of a religious foundation, which is also known as Vihars, and are divided into different levels. Then, the multi-level structures are further divided into small quarters meant for sleeping, kitchen and several other purposes. 10 lines on Aurangabad AC. Aurangabad is called the City of Gates. Aurangabad is known worldwide because of the UNESCO site Ajanta and Ellora Caves. The Himru shawls are unique traditional attire and are famous worldwide. The population is mostly Hindus and Muslims in Aurangabad. Grishneshwar Temple, the famous temple of Lord Shiva, the 12th Jyotirlinga temple, is in Aurangabad. The historical monuments attract people to visit Aurangabad. Aurangabad is safe to visit and spend time with family and admire the Mughal architecture. Marathi and Urdu are the languages used in Aurangabad. The most visited place in Aurangabad is Bibi Ka Maqbara, which looks the same as the Taj Mahal. The food and cuisine are inspired by Hyderabad's food and style.